Let's meet those droids, gamers. Hello, everyone. Let me know if I need to make any adjustments for my sound, but otherwise, let's go. Go good. Underestimating a plague. That's a good idea. We should destroy the X. Thank you. So let's see.
Zombies.
zombies. Fight the SAX in that area. Bullshit they pull. Let's keep going. Seconds. spin dash battle. Okay. So let's just lay down on a checkpoint, because I can. Metanite fighting Kirby.
Thank you.
Oh, I wish I saw that whatever ability. Yeah, I do it. I do the game.
Propulsion sequence activated. Destination planet Xenar.
I blow up the thing.
Propulsion sequence activated. Destination planet Xenar.
Supposed to use that giant hole in the wall. The mark for the ship. I'm a genius. To be fair, they're kind of similar.
2 minutes to destination.
I'm not a very bright gamer. Games where you have to go more than one direction. I'm not allowed to go left in games. I always walk to the right. Where there's a will, there's a way. Oh, trying to
Propulsion sequence activated. Destination, planet NR388. Propulsion sequence activated. Destination, planet NR388.
This time I'll go the right direction. I do not see the door flashing very light. It needs to have a loud buzzer on it just saying, "Go this way, dumbass." Used to this many buttons in my combat. What am I supposed to press? Okay. Just saving some time. Because we didn't have restart of the boss invented this year. Thank you forever. I mean, I'll be realistic. I've made it through the game and I still don't remember. I still have to think which shoulder button is diagonal and which one is not that. Quit jumping when I'm jumping. Which one is missile? Yeah. Save myself some time so I'm not punishing you all by making you watch my failures over and over.
Propulsion sequence.
Yes, I remember. Left back. Don't let things slide. Left back. Left shoulder diagonal. There. Now I can't forget. I say the line. Left shoulder diagonal. I wasn't paying attention, so I already forgot. Well, I think Donkey Kong Country is a good game. There, I said it. I don't even need to pay attention. It feels good to charge though. I was charging just in case I had to charge. Because you never know if you have to charge. Fucking annihilated. Prepare things. I'll do it during the credits. Troubling this lady. Oh my god. See, if you kill the animals, this can't happen. It was the Ewoks. That was Metroid Fusion. I enjoyed, even if I just basically brain farted and Bruce forced my way through the whole game. Yes, good old Bruce Force. Holy fuck. Timothy O'Leary. Every not Kirby, science based. I must rank and compare every video game that is not a Kirby so I can figure out the best video game ever made that is not a Kirby. So far, the greatest video games ever that are not Kirby's are Tetris Attack, Wario Land 3, and Binding of Isaac. Oh, wait, with story? Oh, that's like the... You did the bare minimum! Good job! Alright, let's see what percent I got. How long? 5 years? Oh. Now that checks. 69%. Oh, I almost got 42%. I can't believe Samus is Lady. Even though Adam said all the time Samus was Lady, I thought Samus was just... Adam was just being insulting. Anyway. Metroid Fusion. Sixth best game ever made that's not a Kirby game. I think it was ultimately the bosses that kind of soured me slightly. The lack of health pickups irritated me. and the bosses had some jank-ass hitboxes. And I feel, yeah, Super Metroid is just... Even if Metroid Fusion played more towards my giving me direction so I'm not always lost, it was a bit more fun to explore Metroid, Super Metroid, but they're both fun, fine, good games. They both get the Cheap Stakes Gold Medal of Approval. How the hell is Sonic Adventure 2 the 10th best game ever? What was I smoking? The good shit. But still, only a weird freak of nature such as I would say that Wario Land 3 is the second best game ever made. I figure this would take a bit longer. So I must atone for finishing the game too early. I must torment you all by watching me just suffer. Suffer for what I did to myself. God damn it, why? Hold on a second. I do not blame you if you just run for the hills right now. Just escape. Do you want to see a game that absolutely actively hates me? Like, remember how bad I had things in Super Metroid because of my ADHD and my inability to hold things in my memory for a second? I regret to inform you it's Goemon. I regret to inform you, I have to replay part of it. Steam, go away! Piss! I already played most of this, so this will be a gratuitous save state edition, which is more than this game deserves. Yeah, if you really hate yourself, you're gonna have a second place person play this game with you. So I have to redo some puzzles that suck. I have to only hunt down and talk to pretty ladies in the mini game. And I'm actually making a map so I know where everyone is. Yes, it's all fucking memorization mini games. What is wrong with Ibisumaru? Look at those Dogu though. 10 out of 10 Dogu. So right now, like I said, off screen, I am just making a map so I know where the pretty ladies are. So I can just go straight to them because there's a time limit to track them down. I might not get all the way caught up to where I was previously. But at least this means I'll have less work to do in the future. The Ibisumaru's misogyny minigame. And reminder, if someone else touches you, you're penalized. Oops, like that. So hopefully I don't lose because I accidentally went in the wrong house. Yeah. Yay! These are some good-ass alien designs. Oh, I guess I was supposed to hold a button. That makes sense. The actual action stages in this game are pretty mediocre, too. They just exist. Haphazardly placed platforms approaching near DOS levels of just level design mess. And the stage is just in. Hooray, it's over. Nuki-da! That was like two enemies merged as one. Around. It's actually pretty effective because I can attack upward. It's just I forgot because I forget everything. And the stage ends. Surfing, just why the fuck not? Yeah. The thing is, you can only choose to play as her in, like, her world. So each character has their own world. Shark. But yeah, like, when I can, I usually just default to choosing her because honestly, she plays the best, like, motion wise. She's quickest, she's got the best jump. Like, yeah, like. Effective. Yeah, there's a puzzle here in this world. It's another puzzle like that one in that last world. Space is Japan. Oh, I think I had to talk to someone else in the other world. There's a slug lady. Let's do this puzzle. This is very weird. Anyway, we have to do a fucking shopping puzzle. Because when I think exciting video game action, this is what I want to do. These are the kinds of puzzles that are interesting. So there's three stores. We have a limited amount of money. Can't go over our allotted money, so just gotta go to each store, find the things that are the least expensive, and do that.
Okay.
I'd say I can appreciate they're trying something new and interesting, but it's about as fun as just shoveling your own eyeball out with a fork. I think, honestly, this is, like, as inexpensive as they get, so. And then there's a store on the bottom level of town. I'm betting that that's the least expensive beef. So I probably want beef from here. The tofu. That's the puzzle. Yay! I am enjoying this so much. Oh, you can kiss the slug ladies. Up and pressing A on the Xbox controller because I guess I'm more visual than whatever. If you get a kiss from a slug lady and you get healthy, good to know. And also I need to find where I get the the parts so I can upgrade my bazooka. Thief. Whatever, I don't need money. I just thought you were kind of cool looking. I don't even think I have to do this level. Thank you forever. I don't get it. Shut up, game. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Have its jank. I am enjoying Pokemon Blood Diamond and Slappy Pearl. I have some good Pokemon I'm using. Cranidos is just a dinosaur who beats up everyone with its head. Attention to how much health I had. Shows how little of a fuck I'm giving. I mean, the only consequence is, yeah, I lose money. Oh well. Oh well. Maybe I should use the money to buy things. Insta-kill. I do love these little serve bot looking ninja dudes though. They're pretty sweet. Section done. I will never enjoy though anything that involves chasing a thing that can kill you. Just like in the end of that one. Fuck! Ham beefed it! Ham brain, ham bone, get free me!
Yeah.
you know, a horrible fucking alien chicken face hug. This part reminds me of Block with the fleas. Got apple bottom jeans, Block with the fleas. Next thing you know, they're all out kissing the knees. She hits the floor. Next thing you know, Shorty's gonna start a fucking world war. Anyway, this stage just ends, by the way. Like, those little shooting things are the mini bosses. Anyway, it's time for the worst puzzle game ever. By the way, I think after I play Death of Metroid Fusion, I'm gonna stick on the Game Boy Advance and play one of those weird Donkey Kong climbing games, because what could possibly go wrong? Remember, you have to move the balls and rotate the balls. Also, this minigame sucks. Tell the puzzle pieces apart because of just the colors. Also, yeah, I just get code. Also, it's very easy to just back and forth your puzzle pieces. Puzzle, combo cube, lizard, Aaron. Yeah. Look this up, I'm fucked. There's a giant combo it just did. But also, I just immediately get a thing back. It's not a very well thought out puzzler. I just took a hit, I die. Oh, I shouldn't have saved there. Oops. Force of habit. Let's do that again. Like, yep, I'm gonna get, like, murdered by trash blocks. Losing seems to have no huge consequence as far as my health bar still sucks. Dead. boss fights are actual, like, giant robot boss fights and not just bullshit minigames. Speaking of bullshit boss fights, here's one that actually caused, like, physical pain in a few levels. Is to climb. It's like a pretty bad place to put your climbing button, but sure. Just like Mega Man X7 and X8. Anyway, this section gives me, like, big Mickey Mouse game Magical Adventure vibes! Fucky. I bet the stage is just gonna end after some of these Muppet Skater robots. Yep! Level design is my passion! Stage sucks. The boss is ass, the mini game is ass. It's all just ass. I just channeled the spirit of James Rolfe there for a second. More like gargle my going monkey balls. Fuck, I don't know what any of that means. Ah, piss, piss, piss. Oh, this section sucks. These things have the worst fucking hitbox. The platforming I expect you to do around them is just absurd. Well, that guy just walked off screen. He just fucking walked away. He just said, nah, I'm not feeling it, dude. And I respect that. In the absence of being able to play as Yai, Sasuke is the second best character in the game, just his funny little robot shaped like a friend. I guess you don't despawn that way. I already beat this section before, so I can just flip-flop bloopity through it. Hit like the diagonal input and just like sidled back like an inch. Fucking legendary gaming. Anyway, here's the section from the Mario World second tower. Castle Fortress, not tower. Oh no, don't! Mario second tower. Oh, that's unfortunate wording on my part. Fuck. I really don't know how you can, like, easily do that section. Because it's very easy to just hit the spikes. This is also very Super Mario World-ish. Die! think that's what I'm doing. I'm hitting those spikes. Okay, if you're gay, if spikes can damage you from the side. Maybe I just release X. So no, you don't need to hold X, just press X, then press it again to get up off the wall, which is still weird. I could have saved myself. Very weird that only there, like, the game stops you. Boss, because it takes forever. Shit. Much better that time. Hey, you're just killing me so I can get my health back. Boxing. The rule is, once I get a no-hit round, I can save state. Hey! crotch shot. Fucking 5 rounds of this shit. I guess I do need to keep in mind my fighting game mix-up strategies. It's just all uppercuts. Oops, all uppercuts. Except for the one time where it's not an uppercut. Anyway, here's the worst. There's fucking more before the boss fight. Piss fuck up, ass fuck, piss fuck, ass fuck, piss. Winning. Fuck bitch, fish, piss. Game is as contemptful of the player as the first one was, but it is trying its damnedest. Okay, health pickup. For once, this game actually gives you a fucking health pickup. Anyway, here's more Mario World ass. Crawling climbing sections. Shit, I screwed up the jump. No, I didn't. shit. Stage is too fucking long. Anyway, he's a Street Fighter. Oh yeah, I got him. God, your Street Fighter's got your fucking King of Fighters. It's all here. Fatal Fury. Some good goof. This is a good goof. We're pre-Busta Wolf, though. So, we're not okay. Anyway, here's the boss that makes the Mario Party bosses look fucking tolerable. A boss fight that just says, oh, fuck you. Like, round one's a gimme. Somehow that time I still won. Round three, unless it's changed, round three sucks. Right, up, left, down, down. time. Trash, garbage, bad minigame. No. Why? Where's robot fights? Hate. Bad. No. Don't. Good. Not good. Game evil. Tomorrow! It's a pre-birthday stream. I'm not playing this shit. I'm playing Super Mario World. Because that was one of my first games. It'll be a very special Super Mario World for now. Shit. Fuck. Look at that robot barely even try. I'm out, bitches! Super Metroid Fusion, like the 7th greatest game ever made that's not a Kirby game. Ball!